This video presents the enhancements made to the floor plan viewpoint representation of slabs in ARCHICAD. ARCHICAD now contains an option to control the floor plan display of common edges of slabs. Activate the Model View Options dialog. In the Construction Element Options panel, there is a new field for slabs that controls this. Let us consider a scenario in which there are two adjoining slabs, so there is a segment on their outline where their edges coincide. If we select the Show Lines option in the Slab field of the Model View Options dialog, their coinciding edges will be shown normally, just as the rest of the slab outlines. In case of the Eliminate option, the coinciding segment will be eliminated so it is not displayed on the floor plan, and the two adjoining slabs are displayed with a continuous outline. Finally, if we select the Use Hidden Lines option, the segment will be displayed using the line type and pen specified for hidden lines in the Slab Settings dialog. The Floor Plan and Section panel of the Slab Settings dialog contains two new fields related to this enhancement. Using the Hidden Lines and Hidden Line Pen fields, you can specify the line type and pen, respectively, for these portions of slab edges. These will be in effect for the coinciding segment when the Use Hidden Lines option is active. There are two other conditions that must be met for the option to work. The first is that the top height of the adjoining slabs must be the same. While the second is that the top surface of the adjoining slabs must also be set to the same surface, be it the surface coming from their building material or their override surface. If the common edges on the adjoining slabs' top surfaces are not displayed in 3D, you can be sure that both conditions are met. One additional note concerns the case when the two adjoining slabs have different line type and/or pen specified for hidden lines. When this happens, the settings of the slab higher in display order, the left slab in our example, will be effective. If we center back the left slab in display order, the right slab will be higher in display order, and the right slab settings will be used for the display of coinciding edges.